Looks like Biden won't have to worry about much next year as Florida governor and broken robot in the hall of never going to be presidents. Ron DeSantis was supposed to help the GOP move past the former president, but he has one big political liability. He's Ron DeSantis. And he's tanking in the polls, not just here, everywhere he goes on the planet. He just returned from a foreign trip that was officially billed as an attempt to build Florida's economic relationships with the UK, Israel, South Korea, and Japan. Yes, he was trying to boost sales of Florida's top exports. Unemployed alligators, SpongeBob face tattoos, and drunk bachelorettes wandering around going, "Guys, where's Liz? Where's Liz? I'm supposed to go back to the hotel with Liz. Wait, I'm Liz." So, of course, the real point of this trip was to make him look, you know, presidential. But in Japan, it made him look like this.
Governor, we'll show you falling behind a Trump race on it.
I'm not a candidate, so we'll see if and when that changes.
I'm not a candidate. I'm also not in control of my head. This is not a joke. I can't stop. Help, my skull is full of bees. Oh no, here we go. Okay, they found a flower. DeSantis also traveled to the United Kingdom, where he met with British business leaders, who later described him as horrendous and low wattage. He said that DeSantis looked bored and stared at his feet at an event co-hosted by Lloyd's of London, the world's largest insurance marketplace. He bored British insurance agents. My goodness, I say he's frightfully dull. Let's go back to discussing deductibles for chimney loan. The harshest review of all. It felt really a bit like we were watching a state-level politician. There wasn't any stardust. No stardust, or as it's known in Florida, meth.